Famulem, on a couché, couché, et cabo, cabo. Mina Mohamed Sissi Kamara, reporter for Voice of Shalom Radio and TV Network. Ade na Angola, Ade with Antikadi, and Ibrahim Conte. Ibrahim Conte, na di bobo, we den be chocho, na Josephine Jackson in house. We den be ulali, den nearly kill him. They go through plenty, plenty struggle, humiliation, we den nearly kill him. So like for that, we as family, that make we say VOS family. We as family contribute this money. We not just a start for see how we will help this boy for take the medication because the kind condition we see him need proper treatment. And already don't go through for the counselor and for let it get waiting in a sustained life reach for the moment. So in that case, we say Voice of Shalom now we all you. The Fambulem, this is a platform that will open to everybody. Anybody will not say wants for help. This boy, this poor boy, a boy, you not get mama, you not get papa. Even this woman will take him a help, no more help, because of he go through all this problem because of a name. We not be even Sabiam. So for that matter, this is a small money we carry to 950,000. We then send for make a way to give them people there, at least myself, they will move on with life for the moment. So, Auntie Kadi, for Ibrahim, are the money this. Thank you, sir. You got anything for say to the people
them? I'm sorry, thank you for this. Everyone has a family like that. So, you know yourself, and all level, I am from that level. So, right now, another girl, not shop for someone, because the car is there, and they know the family, and they're not paying right now. Passa au consul pour ce cabo pour moi et la sabat. Go go don make another mama and get up. Go don give mama go don make up. You ma dit sur un ancien homme mama et un papa et un NC. I will see it the care we dey take for me as you. No snob go don see that care for me. The common is say the eats are the good thing. Never care on go dey care for me. Because not so in. For don die by themselves. You can almost die. And the quality is on us, so I can service people on the post, keep coming to me, you know, they cry for me. And since I'm on the post, they cry for me. And if I say, I will consume for some of these.
Okay. The people, as soon as they see, the governor will stand the situation. Do, and they beg every Sierra Leonean, then tell them the left hand of this weekend here. Let me left for they take advantage. But we come in mortal man them and let we get justice now we continue. And as the Kadi we get this Pobaya, I believe say self get one or two keywords for say to Fambulem and various family and the country and all at large. So as the Kadi, you get a message for say.
Yeah, thank you very much. You've been the presenter for Voice of Shalom. I want for say a very big thank you to Voice of Shalom on behalf of this young man, Wena Ibrahim Conte. We appreciate Una gesture towards him. Now this kind of people and organization would they look forward to. It's not easy for them. Same way so it's not easy for myself where they look after them. When I hear no more now. And not get mama, but by God in power, I don't get so many mothers. Based on waiting that happened to her. We appreciate Una so much. Una not be able to know how much each and every token Una they give mean to me. They are as a victim, but not only one. Other people and they also, the other body where they also stab in his stomach that same day. They, people and they around wouldn't be homeless. But among, amidst all of waiting that happened, so me just take and say, it's because of me as an individual. Then I go also hasten up and say, it's not good for we all as a reunion. May God put blessing from time to time with the council ram. Like how now they say, I know you can just sit there and go quiet. At times you can just sit there and cry. It's not easy. With the council ram, let you know, say, whatever thing happened to person. Now God might say they be to you. I will pray say young will be for a good purpose. Mm-hmm. Let not develop any revengeful heart. So I tell Una thank you, Voice of Shalom, for this assistance Una can render to me. Let God continue to provide and replenish you once more. And I will thank you, thank you.
Okay, well, we are from the mother of Ibrahim Konte and Lekwetsi say, other people and they were a victim of this situation. So with that, we go tell the voice of Shalom say, them are the voice of the voiceless. And voice of Shalom, now we all young. Not to one person young. Not to this party, not to this party. Now we all young. So if we they see situation where we see say this is an advantage, where they try for help, well, the platform open. So anybody again will not say you're ready for help, and the candidate, they go give una a number for make at least una be able to reach them directly, or una check na voice of Shalom. We program them, we can broadcast on Facebook, YouTube, and we also get the mobile app. So Antikadi will be there in number.
Yeah, thank you very much again for giving me this platform. Me, your number on which you are able to reach me, now plus 232-76-604-774. Plus 232-76-604-774. Then at the orange. For the AfriCell, plus 232-77-404-618. Plus 232-77-404-618. Lord, we all team up together for fight against injustice in Saloon. Once more, I tell you now, thank you.
Okay, now, thank you, thank you, thank you, and God bless you all, and God bless Mama Saloon.